What's up, guys? So first day of school here. Psych!
Overcast.
I don't remember the last time I put on one of these. Honestly, it's been like, I didn't even have one of these, and it's cold now. I don't even know. It kind of sucks, but I kind of like it at the same time. Let's go. First day of school.
Freshman year.
I'm excited.
You excited for school?
I'm so excited for school.
I love school. Psych. We don't go to school. Well, we do, but we're homeschool. So it's kind of like we get to do a lot more. I don't even know. It's cool. Yes. Shout out to Famous Amen. This is the reason why we're homeschooled. These people, look. These people sponsor us. And they got us home. I don't even know.
Sun's out, buns out.
Good old window art, let me tell you.
Rolls into town on Friday, stays for 2 days, and leaves on Friday. How does he do it?
The horse's name was Friday.
Stop, hey.
Is that iCarly?
No, it's not iCarly. Okay, leave a comment below what you guys think, okay?
It's definitely iCarly.
Let's drop a thumbs up on this. Let's drop a thumbs up on this video if you agree that Zay looks like Krusty the Krab.
And, Krusty the Krab?
Krusty
the Clown. Krusty the Clown, not Krusty the Krab.
Krusty the Clown. Krusty the Clown, not Krusty the Krab.
It's like Inception.
That's not even the law, that's light.
That's light. That's like good for me. I mean,
this backpack looks like Perry the Platypus. You gonna agree? Look, I drew eyes on him. This is my freshman year backpack. Look, I drew eyes on this guy.
Perry the
freaking platypus. Never fails.
It's a trooper. I like it.
Appropriate. I'm with Zay and Jake. I'm getting in the car.
Oh, dude. Is that a scooter? Is that a scooter, bro?
Ew. What the hell? Oh. My head's stuck.
Jake, you need to clean your car. Dude, is this beef jerky? Jake, you have beef jerky back here.
Oh.
Wait, what is that? Is that Coronado Bridge?
A lot taller now, huh?
Yeah, it looks a lot taller from here than it did from when you were driving on it.
That's...
See, I swear, no matter what I do, I always have a backpack on. Always.
You in downtown San
always got that backpack. Alright, so I'm not really sure, but I think we're gonna try to sneak into the Hilton and go into their pool. Because we are, the Hilton's right here.
Right there.
And we're gonna try to get to the pool. Is the pool at the very top? Dude, we should get to the very top. That'd be crazy.
Got the chick I call it Lola. She feel like the ocean, like a drink of smoke closure. And I feel like smoke.
Gotta love San Diego. Gotta love it. It's so nice here.
Hilton.
We're coming for you. Oh, we're dueling up in here. We got double angle.
Good luck, dude. Do whatever your heart desires.
Breakfast. All right, back to the original plan. We're gonna try to get into the Hilton Hotel and go into the pool. Here we go, sneaking into the Hilton pool.
Whoa.
So I sneak into this pool. I don't know how it's possible.
Dude, this hotel is crazy. They have an escalator in the hotel.
Stop.
You already know.
Dude, are you serious? Okay, so this is probably the easiest sneak in. Is this all we really need to get in?
Is that all?
Guys.
Look.
Hey, yeah, it's sneaking into the Hilton Hotel.
Oh my gosh, guys.
That was a challenge. That was a big challenge.
Dude, we got free towels, boy. Oh.
Free towels.
All right, we're going to go up there after.
But for now, I'm going to get some cinematic shots so I can show you guys what this pool looks like. Super nice. Nothing crazy, but it's still cool. So here we go.
Go with your baby. Go with your baby. Wherever you go, go with your babe, go with your babe.
That pool is like 2-3 feet deep all the way around. I mean, it's cool because it's super nice.
Oh, made it.
Holy crap.
Oh, dude, that is too high. I don't know if I'm down.
You're scared, Zay?
I don't know if I'm down to do that. Sit on this.
Zay's scared to sit on this.
Bro, I'm scared to even look over this.
Pretty damn bad. If I sit on this, you have to jump off that bridge and do as many gainers
as possible.
Okay.
Can you see your feet? All right. I was getting some photos of Jake, and then he was getting his thing. And then as soon as I'm about to go up, the guy walks up and he's like, he runs up all these stairs. There's like 100 freaking stairs. And he couldn't even talk because he was out of breath. And he was like, hey, let me catch my breath. Basically, he thought Jake was going to jump off. And it freaked a lot of people out. So a lot of people called security and stuff. But I mean, whatever. I was going to go up. But I don't know. Later, Hilton. I mean, we did sneak in. So I guess you could say it was successful. Stoked.
Oh, get him.
Oh, shoot.
Take it up.
You're getting a ticket because they've been here for longer than 2 hours? How much is that ticket?
Like $45.
Oh, that's not bad. Actually, that still sucks. I'd be mad. All right, so Bo, he rides skateboards. He's going to jump this 12 stair. And then Tyler, he rides scooters. He's going to do like a fronty over. I don't know what he's going to do, honestly. Holy crap, look how big this butterfly is.
You see it? I don't know if you can see it.
Right there. Oh, there's two. Put me on spring break. Roll another one, cuz I'm winning. In my photo, looking real photogenic. Gentleman attire in threads that won't expire. I'm in the class of my own, my teacher got fired. Money getting low.
Oh, okay.
So you guys all acknowledge that you can see right there that the skateboarding sign, the side of all the fence. In the old days, we used to impound skateboards and every branch come pick them up.
Okay.
Understood?
For sure.
Alright.
Thank you for being cool about it.
Thank you for being cool about that.
You too. Thank you.
Alright, thank you.
Just do me a favor. Stay off the boards.
Thank you. It says turn off the camera. You know me. I ain't gonna turn off the camera. I record the whole thing. Yeah, I might need that. Just
video
me.
So I'm gonna want to video you and your autograph.
Dude, all right. See, I told you, man. You see how this works? I told you.
All right, what's
ready for this?
Yep. That's you. You're already in suggested. Nice. Oh, shoot.
Oh, that's
you. You have that record?
Can you handstand right now on a skateboard?
No, dude.
How old was this?
Father's father.
You're my father's father.
Tyler?
We just met a world record holder.
Yeah?
Hey, longest handstand on a skateboard.
All right, cool. Dude. You can like Facebook me.
Yeah, dude, I got you.
New group. Later, man.
All right, later. That was interesting. That's cool. All right, here at North Shore. There's a wave. Huh? Decent. Man. All right, about to go get pitted on the North Shore right now. I'm with Bo. What's up, Bo? Doing big things. Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Is this your boogie board?
Oh, yeah.
Can we borrow it for a little?
Borrow it?
Like just to go out there.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Oh, wow, shout out to that lady. She's super nice.
Dude, just chilling, you know.
Bro, we got so pitted on the North Shore. It was sick.
We're out here.
I mean, look, the waves are firing. Look at this. It's going off. It's going. I mean, what is that? Is that double overhead? What is that?
I'd say quadruple.
Quadruple overhead. Clark Little wouldn't even get in that. And that's, yeah, that's what I'm saying. I don't even know. All right, about to change. Go to Chiba Hut.
Long time no see.
Hi.
How long you been gone for?
2 months.
She's been gone for. She's been gone for 2 months. She just got back today. All right, show me your magic trick. Back home. Gotta go to school tomorrow. My boy Cameron's gonna outro this vlog.
I love you guys.